students and parents. I just wanted to hop on here really quickly and give you guys the hand motions to our Florida alphabet song. We do this song every day, and it's a great way for your students to practice their gross motor skills. So let's get to it.
Good job, everybody.